Elvis and Joyce. Have you come here freely and without reservations to give yourselves to each other in marriage? Will you love and honor each other as man and wife for the rest of your lives? Will you accept children lovingly from God and bring them up according to the laws of Christ and His church?
I, Joyce, take you, Elvis, to be my husband. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
That we've been waiting for this day all our lives, and it's finally here. And on this day I promise to you that I'm going to be with you no matter what, whether the world is with you or the world is not with you. I will always be with you.
Some kind of magic late at night, when the moon smiles down at me and bathes me in its light. I fell asleep beneath you in the tall blades of grass. When I woke, the world was new. I never had to ask. It's a brand new day. The sun is shining. It's a brand new day. For the first time in such a long, long time, I know I'll be okay.
I knew the person, I knew this, his nature, I knew everything, and I also started developing this liking for him, but I never thought that the day would come when he would actually propose to me, which he finally did one day, and I was like, yes.
The sky is taking me higher.